like to call it like face value networking, where you're just kind of like giving your business card to anything that's breathing. You're just like talking about yourself more than asking questions, and you're just overall thinking very transactional. The true heart of really good networking is establishing real relationships and genuine connections.